First one then is a Danville girl. When I Googled it, it seems that Woody Guthrie had a version of it, but this is the one that I learned. My pocketbook was empty, my heart was full of pain. 10,000 miles away from home, bumming a railroad train. Oh, I got off at Danville, got stuck on Danville Girl. Your life, she was out of sight. She wore those Danville curls. She took me in her kitchen. She treated me nice and fine. She got me in the notion of bumming all the time. She wore her hat on the back of her head like high-toned people do. And the very next train come down that line, I bid that girl adieu. I pulled my hat down over my eyes, walked down to the track. I took the next train come down that line, and I never once looked back. That's all there is to it.